like to invite Mr. Wafak Matari to share a few words with us.